There is something about those overly nostalgic kinds of moments. A young boy eating a bowl of cereal. It almost feels manipulative to show something like that. Like the movie makers trying to make you feel some way. Maybe you can remember something maybe about your own life, growing up, or maybe about somebody else growing up. But sometimes it's just a bowl of cereal. It's not really trying to be manipulative. Or maybe it is. Just a little bit.